critical call at the Elf Lady, which is just a short distance from here.
In the centre of the road, we can see the Temple Bar monument surmounted by a bronze dragon, the symbol of the City of London. This then marks our entry into the City of London itself, the city which is the 1 square mile, the oldest part of the capital, the focal point for trade, banking and business. It has its own local government, its own police force, and even its own broad mail. The first street of the city we're travelling along is Fleet Street, once the home of the daily Sunday newspapers of Great Britain. But now new technology has forced the move into outer London areas. The tradition of printing here goes back to the printing of the first ink dictionary here by Dr. Johnson in the mid-1700s, and who lives nearby. If we look directly ahead of us, we can see the 365-foot-high dome, tops and floors of the cathedral. We shall be stopping outside this magnificent church, which took 35 years to build. It was, for a large part of that time, surrounded by a high security fence to stop people seeing the progress. At the one at the time, great resistance to the dome, but many traditionalists wanted a spire. St Paul's Cathedral cost £850,000 to build, and it was paid for by a tax on coal arriving by sea in London. Its designer, Sir Christopher Wren, was 78 by the time the last stone was laid in 1708.
Thank you.
way up to the London Bridge itself, and we'll be able to see on our left perhaps the most famous bridge of them all, the Tower Bridge. It's the last bridge across the Thames in London, and it's been carrying traffic for over 100 years. Tower Bridge is the one that opens in the middle. Also, the viewers have a wonderful view of HMS Belfast. She's the last surviving cruiser intact from World War II. There's been a crossing point here since 1842.
Cosa può finire sulla zona? Diciamo tra. Thank you. aquí. Vamos a poner la cima.
I
pare che tu analizzi molto. Сяга с пробване с това нещо. Три 500, нали е добре. Теста го стрихнем. Ще го стриваме. Така. И сега почваме от начало. Тесто. Малко ще го променим. Ще ги направим. course, but Ужити чи това не е лесна работа. След една проверка, тук правим си качеството на блъскано до края.